At the time, Keith and I, when we were only 16.
Love you, Mom.
Never been to a concert before. Whoa, I was like, Korn's gonna be there? Limp Bizkit? Rage Against the Machine? I was like, oh my gosh, we gotta go, we gotta go.
Tom said, you wanna go to Woodstock? Hell yeah, I wanna go to Woodstock.
Woo, ticket.
When I got my Woodstock ticket in my hand finally, I felt on top of the world, like, wow, this is gonna be probably the best time of my life. We're going to see girls our own age and talk to them and possibly have sex.